shall see thee. Blessed art thou, O Lord our God, King of the universe, who has sanctified us with his commandments and commanded us to wrap ourselves with fringes of them. Ooh.
Rukata Adonai, Eloheinu Melech HaOlam, Avot Zilakem Min Haaretz.
Amen.
Blessed art thou, O Lord our God, King of the universe, who makes one forever.
Yan Svani Amida. Baruch Atah Adonai Eloheinu Le'elohei Avoteinu Elohei Abraham Elohei Yitzchak Ve'elohei Yaakov Ha'el Hagadol Ha'gibor
Thank you.
Give him all the glory, all the is. How many of you know tonight he's worthy? Hallelujah.
We give you the glory. You alone are holy. Sing to the Lord, worship Him.
for us? How much does it mean to you? Abundant life. How much does it mean to you that you have everlasting life in the kingdom of heaven? Hallelujah. Oh, then worship Him. Worship Him.
This year has been fantastic, Lord, and we just look forward to the next year, Lord, that there is an immense outpouring of salvation among our brothers and sisters in Israel, Lord. Lord, we just lift up and pray for protection and peace in Israel, Lord, especially peace, Lord. Peace that surpasses all understanding, Lord. Peace like never before seen, Lord, that your truth and your love and your grace and your life-changing Torah will reach and teach people, Lord. We lift the Knesset up to you, Lord, that the decisions that they make controlling the governments, Lord, that that they wholeheartedly just pursue your will in the lives of the people in Israel, Lord. Lord God, we just once again just want to thank you for blessing us, but blessing them, Lord, because you're a holy land, Lord. That is where our final destination is going to be, Lord. And we just love you and praise you, Lord. And we continue just to honor the light of Torah, Lord. Your Torah is the light to the world. Yeshua, you are the love to the world. We thank you once again for our salvation. Amen.
Abba Father, gracious Lord, King of the universe and creator of this universe, as we look back over this last year, Lord, we look in introspection upon ourselves, as the United States, as a nation, Lord, we are found ourselves wanting, Lord. We have not sought after you like we should, Lord. We just pray, Lord, that you will continue to bless us. We thank you for these blessings over the last year, in spite and the progress we made, in spite of some of the regressions that we've made. Lord, we just plead our hearts before you, Lord, that you will take your grace upon us and your mercy. Mercy and the grace that your Son came to this earth to save us, Lord, for all eternity, Lord. Tika Tevu, Lord, let all those in this nation, Lord, let their names be written in your book, Lord. So we ask your Spirit to guide those in this nation, to bring them back to you, to just put the hook in the mouth if need be, Lord. Drag them screaming or however it be, Lord. We just want them to know your love and be able to spend eternity with you. And we just pray that you protect all those that are leading the fight, Lord, in this nation, our president and all those in Congress and in the courts, Lord, and all those in leadership, Lord, and all even the small voices in the country, Lord. Give voice to all those that love you and want to serve you and want to follow after your mitzvah, Lord. We praise and glorify you. May you bless us throughout all this new year, Lord, and bring us on our knees and before you, Lord, in the name of Yeshua HaMashiach. Amen. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.